and today I will teach you how to understand women in one easy step. Step 1. You can't